hit on the ground and threw for a base hit. Gamel scores and the Yankees take a 7-6 lead. Give Torreyes an RBI single. So the Yankees with a couple of runs on three hits here in the seventh. And yet another pinch hitter. It's going to be Rob Refsnyder hitting for Chase Headley.
See, the infield's in, and that is the difference between this being an out or an RBI single.